Just before you start entering the notes, you'll need to set up your score for recording a piano system. Especially when you're planning on recording several instruments, it's crucial that FORTE knows which track you're recording. Open FORTE's mixer by clicking the mixer icon. You find the mixer icon in the main tabs Home and Record at the far left. The key combination Alt and 3 also opens the mixer. The mixer opens at the bottom of your FORTE window. Go to the duct of the tape you're planning on recording. At the bottom of the duct, you can see a small green triangle, the play symbol. This means that this track is selected to playback. If you click the green triangle, it will turn into a red circle, the recording symbol. Now, FORTE knows that you want to MIDI record on this track with your instrument. Recording step mode means you record each single note after the other. Since FORTE Basic just offers the step mode, you'll need to click on the MIDI record button for recording in step mode. When you're using FORTE Home or FORTE Premium, you'll need to click step mode first and subsequently click the MIDI record button. You can use the input palette to select the note value, say a quarter, an eighth note or a sixteenth note. But you'll be faster if you use the numbers of your computer keyboard. A4 is a quarter note, an 8 stands for the eighth note, and a 6 for the 16th, and so on. You find the layout of your computer keyboard under the main tab Help, then Keyboard Layout.